Come on now, there's no excuse why all cabinets shouldn't come standard with soft close hardware. I was going to change all the hinges out to soft close, but if you have Blum hinges, you can buy this little add-on device and voila, soft close doors. How cool is that?